Yep. Got the sniffles. It don't matter though. They ain't heard from me in a little bit. We gonna see how this one rocking. Yo, one take all the way through. Talk. I don't care what you think, nigga. Since you hold an iron, dot gon' crease, niggas. Yeah. No love for sweet niggas. Think you hot? You mouth sauce. Don't get six piece, nigga. Eyes low. And I don't even smoke. No need since 18, bro. Had me laced with dope. Got me saying like, man, you gotta bring that soul back. So fam came home and he got that soul back. So what fam gon' do? He gon' bring that soul back. Tell the game picture that like Zayn Kodak. Rob a nigga for his coat. But see, then I'm so bad that I convince him like, I'm just taking my coat back. No limit when I get the beat. Master the commas, tell your mama that I'm highs at work mixed with Osama. On these beats, you ain't no problems. No more problems. So I TNT and decency like no more drama. Higher than Mary Jane, though I obliged to the ganja. They high off their life, I'm going off on your mama. That's that syrup, boy. Get up out my damn face. Tryna block my shine when you might just get pancake. Wait, I'ma do this forever, nigga. Said I'ma do this forever, nigga. Said I'ma do this forever, nigga.
Turn me up, son.
We gon' just keep it rolling. We gon' just keep it rolling. I think I got some more for the people.
A mess for all the world to see. Yeah, yeah. But better than that. It's so hard to know. It's so hard to know.
Oh, shout out to homie Mike Wavvs.
What is real?
But baby, you can always follow me. Niggas gotta feel me. I've been grinding so hard, body begging for sleep. Up for 3 days straight, then lost track of the week. It seemed like every day Thursday to me. It seemed like every day early to me. Only put half up in the music, and this is just how I sound. Imagine if all my time was into it. Talk about dropping now, my friends get sketchy as hell. They only want me to stay cause they scared that I fail. Convos with BK, he and Kelly now. More talks with Tune, the last time he sat me down. He told me that I was what the game needed. And the crazy thing, man, I believe. Man, I'm so confident, I'm so self-conscious. I'm such a contradiction, and I'm so honest. Man, I'm so arrogant, but I'm so modest. Besides this, couldn't tell you how my mind's supposed to function. And I don't go to functions. And if I do, it's cause I'm trying to stroke the shorty who probably really just threw the function. Couple minutes, man, I'm rambling now. But I ain't really got no option like I'm scrambling now. Talking aside the other day how I was in love with Joe. And how bad I hurt to realize that it couldn't work no more. Last week I talked to Nay and told her that I love Lola. And how she came over and realized she was too good for me. And last summer seems the world wasn't good for me. And Yomi came in town and I felt I wasn't good enough. And she perfect too. And she worth it too. And deserve it too. Said I'm way too good at picking out good girls. I noticed that. I noticed a lot. I noticed I got little cousins that look up to me like I'm all that they got. That's how I look at Tune. It's crazy how I'm in that spot. I think I got one more before I get out of here. It's my part right here.